0-1 to start 2017. The Sabres look to keep it going tonight at KeyBank Center in downtown Buffalo against the Philadelphia Flyers in the second of three meetings this year. Hello once again. Welcome in here on MSG.
Bianta now behind the net for Foligno to the corner. Marcus turns, puts it off the side of the net. In front for Giunta. All tied up, couldn't quite get the shot away, but boy, that was a nice setup.
Now the Sabres are going to get their opportunity of their own coming down into the Philadelphia Flyers zone. That pass by Jack Eichel from below the goal line to Brian Giunta on the backhand.
Take that Reinhardt story ahead now to Gergensen's. Gergensen's down the left wing, takes the shot and just enough of the pad for Mason. Quick shot again from Franson here at the right circle, and Mason makes the stop. So the chances are starting to pick up a little bit, but we are still scoreless here in the opening period. Bothered right away as he got to that puck. The points are open though. Here's Gostisbehere with the shot, pad save, and Nilsson stays with the rebound. Forces the play down below the goal line. Flyers pop it back to the faceoff top. Holding. Head up, back to the line, Gostisbehere again, and you hear the pad save made by Anders Nilsson.
Now the Philadelphia Flyers doing a good job moving the puck around the perimeter, taking the shots when they have the opportunity. And it's just quick puck mat right here. The shot's going to come from the point. It's going to be redirected in the high slot. Anders Nilsson does an excellent job staying with it. Shen's going to get the rebound as he's driving through to the net.
Cody Franson bothered by Dale Weiss over the far corner. Puck comes back to McDonald's shot. Nilsson saves. Rebound is still free. But the Sabres able to bring it out. Thrown up through center, and Eichel will take the gift. He'll head back into the Flyer zone. Down the right side with a shot into the glove of Mason. Bumped off the puck, stays with it. Sends a pass through the middle, and a great stick to break that one up by Matt Molson, and he sends Evander Kane away on a backhand save. Made by Mason, and he'll hold on.
Now Evander Kane trying to make something happen just in the one-on-one situation. Matt Molson just hits him here going down the right side. And he tries coming in, just putting a move on the D. The D stays with him, but he gets the shot to the net.
Backhand through the middle. Reinhardt on his skate to his stick. And over the line, pass across. Bailey thought he had Mason beat, but the pad comes out to make the stop, and a penalty call on the play.
Oh, he had him beat, Dan. Not thought, he had.
Eichel out of his skates, top of the circle. Cross ice, wrist to line, and down to Reinhardt. That's called puck movement. That's a Sabres 1-0 lead.
Now Sam Reinhardt going to get his ninth goal of this year. And this power play just gave you a demonstration on how to move the puck. Good puck control. Gaining the puck back. When there's a battle, Jack Eichel, nice patience right here. Quick one-timer. Gets the puck in. And here's Sam Reinhardt planted off to the side of the net. And that's a set play.
And it's off the boards and now outside the line. Evander Kane can't advance. He's up ahead of the play, though. Takes a pass. He's got a lane. Fires a shot on Mason. Got the blocker on it. Flick that one away. Justin's pass ahead. Carrier to O'Reilly. And this quickly, here's Fadun in over the line. Takes a shot. Pass in. Rebound. Scores. Carrier takes it to the net and buries it to give the Sabres a 2-0 lead in the second.
Now Will Carrier getting his second goal of this season. He does a nice job getting the puck out of the zone. Sabres work their way up. Taylor Fadun takes the shot. But Will Carrier coming down that left wing after he made the breakout pass. Just buries his head, comes back, and he's able to skate right into the rebound. And he had the open net as well, and he made no mistake.
Bogosian keeps it in for Reinhardt. Holds it, tried to pass inside. Here's Kane, scores! 8.9 seconds to go in the second period. And in back-to-back games against the Flyers, the Sabres take 3-0 leads in the second period.
Well, Evander Kane's going to get his 10th goal of this season. Sam Reinhardt, he's going to have the first opportunity. Shot's blocked, and it comes perfectly to Evander Kane coming down the slot area, and he beats Mason. Glove side, just inside the post.
who comes up with a forecheck behind the net. He's watched by Ristolainen. Gets free into the slot. Rasmus stays with him. Gets the shot away, and Nilsson stays with it to track it and make the stop.
Now, once again, he does a nice job keeping eyes on the puck. Voracek's just going to try to get himself in an area to take a shot, and he has to come out a little higher because there's just nothing for him.
Pass ahead. That's broken up. Now here's a chance cutting in. Reed makes a move. Oh, and Anders Nilsson with a big save. A penalty coming up on the play, but Anders Nilsson with the glove as he's down to his left. 3-0 Buffalo with 3:28 to go. We'll come back over here. Giroux whips it over the far circle looking for Simmons back in the near post. That doesn't work. Now a shot gets through and they score. They kept working it over to Giroux here in this near circle. And with 2:07 to go in the third period, it's a 3-1 Sabres lead. Reinhardt with an empty net ahead of him, plays it off to the wing. The empty net goal seals it. Marcus Foligno says thank you very much, as do Sabre fans who are on their feet with 3.3 seconds to go in a 4-1 Buffalo lead. That'll do it. The Buffalo Sabres with points in four straight games now with a 4-1 win.
Well, the Sabres did not get off to the start they wanted. Terry Murray talked about it between periods. Got to get a little more inspired. Got to get the guys going, which they did in the second period. Had a huge second period, able to give this team enough momentum. And they got a great effort out of Anders Nilsson in the pipes, facing 40 shots here tonight.
Indeed, that second period was the key. And as you mentioned, Anders Nilsson gets it done between the pipes.